We just turned in our 2016 Corolla lease car for a new Yaris 219. Downside a little bit because the wife wants a smaller car. Car handles pretty good on a test drive, and we're in and out of Al Hendrickson's. It's plenty of help. They took care of us nicely.